Consumer rights, consumer responsibilities. Consumer rights. We are aware that consumers face various problems on account of competition in the market, misleading advertisements, availability of inferior quality of goods and services, to name a few. Hence, under the Consumer Protection Act 1986, Government of India has provided certain rights to safeguard consumers' interests. Let us understand these rights in detail. Right to safety. A consumer has a right to be protected against goods and services which are injurious to health and life. For example, a consumer should check a gas cylinder for leakage at the time of purchase. If the cylinder starts leaking afterwards, leading to fire and injury or death to anyone, then the supplier is liable to pay compensation. Right to be informed. A consumer has a right to be informed about the ingredients, quantity, quality, purity, standard or grade, date of manufacture, and price of the goods he intends to buy. Also, suppliers and dealers must inform consumers about the safety precautions to be taken while using products to avoid loss or injury. In the given example, the gas supplier should inform the consumer to stop the flow of gas with the help of a regulator when it is not in use. Right to choose. A consumer has the freedom to choose the goods needed from a variety of products. This implies that dealers and traders should offer a wide variety of products to consumers and should avoid using pressure tactics to sell goods of poor quality. Right to be heard. A consumer has a right to file a complaint and to be heard by manufacturers, dealers, advertisers, government, and public bodies in case of dissatisfaction with a good or a service. Right to seek redressal. If a consumer has a complaint or grievance due to unfair trade practices like charging higher price, selling of poor quality, or unsafe products, and so on, he has the right to get relief. The consumer has a right to get the defective goods replaced or money refunded by seller or dealer. This right also provides for due compensation to consumers for any loss or injury suffered due to the fault of supplier or manufacturer. Right to consumer education. Consumer education empowers consumers to exercise their consumer rights. For this purpose, consumer associations, educational institutions, and government policymakers are expected to educate and inform consumers about the rights and the reliefs available to them. Today, a consumer also needs to know about company profile, government policies, and introduction of new technology. Consumer responsibilities. Consumer rights by themselves cannot be effective in achieving the objective of consumer protection. To achieve consumer protection, consumers also need to understand their responsibilities. For example, to exercise the right to seek redressal of complaints, a consumer must take all precautions to choose the right good at the right price and must learn how to use products to prevent injury or loss. Let us understand the various responsibilities which a consumer should keep in his mind while purchasing, using, or consuming goods and services. 1. A consumer should be aware of various goods and services available in the market in order to make an intelligent choice. 2. A consumer should purchase only standardized goods for quality assurance. They should check the ISI mark on electrical goods, AgMark on agricultural products, Hallmark on jewelry, to mention a few. 3. A consumer must know about the risks associated with products and services, follow manufacturer's instructions, and use the products safely. 4. Before purchasing goods, a consumer should read labels carefully to get information about prices, net weight, manufacturing and expiry dates, and so on. 5. A consumer should ensure that he gets a fair deal and should be honest in his dealings. He should purchase legal goods and services only and discourage unscrupulous practices like black marketing, hoarding, and so on. 6. On the purchase of goods or services, consumers should ask for a cash memo as a proof of the purchase made. Consumers must file a complaint in an appropriate consumer forum in case of any shortcoming in the quality of goods purchased or services availed. Consumers should form consumer organizations that would play an active part in educating consumers and safeguarding their interests. In a nutshell, the Government of India has provided 6 rights under the Consumer Protection Act 1986 to protect consumers' interest. These are 1. Right to safety. 2. Right to be informed. 3. Right to choose. 4. Right to be heard. 5. Right to seek redressal. And 6. Right to consumer education. There is a well-known saying that there cannot be rights without responsibilities. Hence, a consumer should also keep in mind his responsibilities while purchasing, using, or consuming goods and services.